If you would like to connect two X3 series light strips, use one of our 10mm interconnectors, such as the nfls-X3 2CSD. Make sure the black locking tabs are unlocked. Then remove the adhesive backing from the strip and clean the connection area. Then align the copper connection with the teeth on the inside of the interconnector and secure by pushing the black locking tab. Repeat the same process with your second strip.